Hey everybody, this is Peter Orullian, author of the recent epic fantasy from Tor Books, Trial of Intentions. I've had an opportunity again this year to do something for Worldbuilders. I think I've done something the last 3 or 4 years, usually a song. This year I tackled Bohemian Rhapsody, which was a bigger challenge than I thought it was going to be. I think we wound up with 86 discrete vocal tracks. And I'm more in awe of Freddie Mercury than I have ever been as a result. The video hit me at my annual cold, so there's a few rough spots, but I think it turned out okay. The spirit of it is certainly right. And it's a bit of an homage to a couple of my literary heroes, George Martin and Brandon Sanderson. So there's imagery and jokes, and certainly the lyrics I wrote kind of showing my love for these guys. So hope you enjoy it.
Does the book say is this just for TV? Reddit is voting, now Martin is taking grief. Once in a while, a writer must kill, you see.
Some fans won't watch all the rest. Martin, you kill everyone, and other writers now they do the same. Martin, ooh, did you mean to stop this trend? 'Cause now I I see a fanfic bringing snow to life.
Copyright, copyright, will you cease and desist?
Prostitutes and bondage, very, very bonami.
E.L. James O.
E.L. James O.
E.L. James O.
E.L. James O.
Erotico!
Unpublished writer, send you her story.
Give her a blurb, George, from a damned homily. Fun boys should die in their own prophecy.
Hero lives, hero dies, will you disembowel?
I'm a killer.
No! We will not disembowel.
Disembowel!
I'm a killer. We will not disembowel.
Disembowel!
I'm a killer. We will not disembowel.
Disembowel!
We will not disembowel.
Disembowel!
We will not disembowel.
Disembowel!
No, 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 no.
Oh, the Red Wedding, the Red Wedding.
The Red Wedding at its dark. The internet has the death count tallied in Wiki. Wiki. Yeah.
dying matters. Killing darlings helps the story.